nice. Here we go, this Scotland. Nice machine here. The claim was that the unit was not making ice. All the water was draining out through
the drain here.
So, couldn't catch that earlier. This customer was here. But yeah, I couldn't record that. But yeah, the problem was the bad water shut down. These valves here, you have your water coming in through the air, then through the body valve. There's a spring here. So what's messed up with this valve is the actual spring. It's like stuck open, so it's allowing water to flow through here, and then to the water sump. Let me show you. Valve right there, because all that water, what's happening is that all that water, it's overfilling the swamp tray, the actual tray, and then all the water coming down the bin inside the actual ice bin here, and then draining out through the drain. Very common problem with these units, these Scotsmans, and I'll see it on the this is an 24 volt. Okay? This is a brief explanation of this valve. Gotta clean the ice bin, you know, before the unit starts dropping the ice. We gotta make sure that the ice bin is clean, you know, so that all the ice to be in drinks. So we're gonna go ahead and clean this bin while the machine's running. Okay, so yeah, the unit is harvest mode. At least one more time, and we'll see how that goes. Okay, stay tuned. On another note, this is my favorite Teflon tape. I really like this Teflon tape. Blue Monster tape, I believe that's what it's called. It's badass tape right here. My favorite. This is what I use when I'm, you know, replacing the valve. I use it on PVC fittings, copper fittings. It works perfect. Brass fittings, like on this valve. It works pretty good. One of my favorite ones. As far, you know, so far it's my favorite. Really like it.